It's the pledge of allegiance on the 4th of July.